To set up the Flame King digital propane scale, you'll need to install two AAA batteries. One battery goes on each side of the handle. The battery cover has lines over the tabs that hold the cover in place. Push down on both sides of the cover on the lines, and then push outward to remove the cover. The spring side is the negative side of the battery. After inserting the batteries, slide on the covers. Turn on the scale, then pick the tank size you're weighing.